Today, I would like to present Alphamac, where I am Vice President of Business Development. Alphamac is a young company. It is a company that has a solid background, even if it's young, because all the management has a solid experience in extrusion blow molding since 25, 30 years. So Alphamac counts on a portfolio of knowledge, which is very rare to find on the extrusion blow molding companies around the world. Alphamac is part of the IMA Group. IMA Group, that has also a strong presence in the US, is a group that worldwide sells $1.8 billion of packaging machinery only. So we have a strict focus on packaging, and Alphamac is 100% owned by this international group that give us a very high strength of financial, a wide knowledge in terms of technology, and give us also the focus that IMA has in innovation. IMA is an innovative company. We are market leader in pharmaceutical, we are market leader in a lot of dairy business, and we are market leader also in plastic in many, many activities. Related to that, we have developed also a business model that is typical of IMA Group, that is very innovative and give you a lot of flexibility in production and a lot of flexibility in service. And that is something that I would like to present you today. In the last 2 years, the pandemic situation changed the complete scenario of business worldwide. And it's changing in a way that people cannot travel as before, so the service need has changed, the business needs has also modified. And in addition to that, there is a different sensibility on the green approach, on the healthy approach, and the packaging has to follow this type of change. The Industry 4.0 means everything related to remote control, digital service, product traceability, has been changed also and forced the extrusion blow molding to modify the technology and modify the approach to the product. And the pollution is also something that has been more sensitive than 2 years ago. And we have to, as a machine manufacturing, to be adapted to the new situation. And that is something that, in my opinion, it will change the perception of the customers. We must supply to the market what the market needs. Means ecological product, less weight, less people on the line, more traceability of the product, higher quality of the product that we supply. IMA Group, as well as Alphamac, as part of the group, develops in this year a very sophisticated remote connection in order to support the customer on troubleshooting, but not only troubleshooting, mainly on predictive maintenance. So we are able to detect the vibration of the machine and to know if there is a maintenance that is needed in a short time, and having a continuous contact with the customer in order to supply a remote service that decreases significantly its downtime. In addition to that, right now it is very important to increase the efficiency of the complete line of packaging. So we develop system that connect all the machines, so means connect the blow molding to the leak tester, connecting the leak tester to the labeling machine, managing the way as we palletize the product, optimize the palletization, and all that are data which could be gathered on a HMI of the machine, as well on the SCADA of the company, as well on your iPhone. So we develop a huge connectivity with the line in order to improve the efficiency of every and each single machine, as well as the complete line. And that is something that goes together with the traceability of the product. In this way, we trace every single bottle, we trace the quality of the bottle, and we are capable to do statistics in terms that helping the increase of efficiency of the investment. So reducing the TCO of the investment as well. This radical change of approach means going to the digitalization is possible only with full electric machines. My team and myself, we developed full electric machines now since 15 years. We've been among the first to be in the market with full electric machines. But right now, we are going even farther with the full electric because these machines helps the repeatability of the product. So achieving a very high level of CP, CPK of the bottle is almost impossible with hydraulic machines, while it's very easy with full electric because the repeatability of the cycle is extremely high. So the advantage of full electric, which in United States just started to be implemented while in Europe is widely accepted, are mainly three. The drastic decreasing of maintenance, so the maintenance is about 70% less than an hydraulic machine. The repeatability of the product allowed to achieve a very high level of CP-CPK, and the power consumption is something like 30 to 35% less than any hydraulic machine. That represents all the three points together a very significant advantage compared to all the existing hydraulic. The Alphamac team, for different reasons, has been involved not only in machine manufacturing, but also in bottles manufacturing. And that helped a lot to understand the need of the customer. And for instance, we believe on a zero defects production. We believe that is achievable in blow molding. But to do that, you have to implement a different quality control for the bottles. For instance, we have designed system that in machine or inline machine, but connected with the machine HMI, is detecting the black spots, micro hole, the neck ovality, the body impurity, the wrong weight, everything linked to the extrusion blow molding machine and very often inside the blow molding machine. That allow the producer of the bottle to produce only, or at least to pack only, zero defects bottle. That is a huge achievement in electronics, because then you could ensure your customer with a good traceability that every bottle delivered could be sold in the market. And that is something that is changing the perception of value of the plastic bottle. At Alphamac, we believe that the digitalization that we have already implemented in a very sophisticated way, the full electric motion that we are using as a standard in our machines, our business model, which is very flexible and part of a huge group, is not enough in general to satisfy the market. The market also has to look to biodegradable or biocompostable material, has to look also to different type of packaging which are more friendly, so carton with plastic together, or has to take care to 100% product PCR in order to be capable to take out of the market all the plastic which is around. It's one of our duty to be capable to reuse plastic, and Alphamac is extremely advanced on monolayer and co-extrusion use of PCR. As well as, we develop already bottle on a biocompostable, and we are working with worldwide companies of big size to develop innovative products which combine carton with plastic in a very innovative and friendly way, very easy to segregate and very easy to be recycled. Alphamac is looking very seriously to help the world to be clean.